Cancel culture versus call out culture. Amanda, what is that all about?
So, cancel culture is a group of individuals in a specific social contract that use their buying power and their voices to drown out socially unacceptable opinions or behaviors. Call-out culture is just that. It's using various social media platforms to say, hey, this is not acceptable, change your ways, and we'll be good. So there's difference. The cancel culture is meant to eliminate a threat that is perceived, while call-out culture is meant to educate those who are ignorant in social niceties.
Okay, it could be a little tricky though, right? It could be kind of a little gray area between the two. But
Very much so.
we actually cover a lot of this information, you guys, on a cancel culture episode that we did. So make sure you tune in to our YouTube channel, Officially Unofficial TV, and also you can watch it on LinkedIn. But for now, we leave you with that little bit of information. This is Anna Hill with Officially Unofficial, and
Amanda Funk.
bye, you guys.